All the contrary. So today, things have changed. The unidentified gangs have been identified. It's not me that I have identified them. It was the mainstream media that identified them, and they continue to identify them. But nevertheless, even they are identified, you have very little that is said about the terrible acts and atrocities that those gangs are committing, and the same storytelling is continued that a government is killing its own people.